Since you've had an episode.
It wasn't scary like last time. I think she wants to talk to me.
Remember what we talked about?
Hey, Dawn. I just gotta grab my things.
No problem. Coming in.
Is it hard?
Packing equipment?
Going from family to family? Can't imagine it's easy.
It wasn't in the beginning. Still isn't really, but it's just part of the job.
Changes with Lily, all right? I left the name and number of the hotel on the counter, so you call. I love you.
He's leaving.
I mean, he hasn't really been able to work since.
I'll be back for the rest tomorrow.
Thanks again for waiting so long to pick everything up. Really helped my sister and I.
Everyone has their own way of dealing with it.
What are you doing?
I want to talk to her.
Lily, we've talked about this.
This was different, I promise.
I know it's hard, but your mind can play tricks on you in that state. What you're seeing just isn't real.
I wasn't dreaming. I saw her. She looked just like she did in the photo. We have to try. Please. Mom. I know you're here. If you can, please say something. We miss you.
Thank you.
that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, a park across the way.
Why won't you just talk to Dawn? She needs you just as much as I do. He misses you. I miss you. I don't know why I'm not sad. I just wish you were here.
Our mom is trying to talk to her.
When did this start?
I didn't write this. It was mom.
Lily, don't.
She talked to me last night. I'll prove it.
Lily.
Mom!
Lily!
She said she saw her mom in her room.
Lily!
Believe her?
Silver Sand, what can I do for you?
Hi, I'm calling to see if my dad, Matthew Moore, is available. Dad! Dad, wake up! Dad!
He left you! I'm not going anywhere. I'll always be here for you, Dawn.
Needs me! You need me!
Are you in there? Dawn?
Especially Ken, I didn't know what he just came at me. He just clocked me in the face.
He just right out of the corner.
I'm sorry, I got.